Welcome to Mastering Solutions. In this circular motion problem, they tell us that racing greyhounds are capable of rounding corners at very high speeds, and that the typical greyhound track has turns that are 45 meter diameter semicircles, and that greyhounds take these turns at 15 meters per second at a constant speed. What is the acceleration in meters per second and in G? So we want acceleration. And they tell us that the velocity, it's a constant velocity of 15 meters per second. And they tell us that the track is 45 meter, and that is the diameter of the track. What we need to do is we need to write down the formula for acceleration for circular motion. For circular motion, the formula is actually V squared over R. But we don't have the radius, we have the diameter. And the diameter is equal to 2 times the radius. So if we isolate this, we'll divide both sides by 2. So the radius is obviously equal to the diameter divided by 2. So the radius for this track is equal to R, 45 meters divided by 2, which is 22.5 meters. And now we simply just have to plug everything in. So acceleration is equal to the velocity, which they say is 15 meters per second, and we'll square that value divided by the radius, which is 22.5 meters. So 15 squared divided by 22.5 gives us an acceleration of 10 meters per second squared. And we need to convert that to G's as well. So when we do that, we'll have 10 meters per second squared. And then we'll divide that by 9.8 meters per second squared to put it into G's. The meters per second squared will cancel. And 10 divided by 9.8 is rounded of 1. So they're taking the turn at 1 G or 10 meters per second squared.